die like, we have tons of loops in there, so that's also that. We have to think. We have to think how to translate this sort of. Because building like sequences like this is not something that you would do like in a live performance. You yeah, need everything prepared and already know.
Yeah. Yeah. Amazing to me is it always gives you great sound. It always comes up with something really cool. I love it.
That's a little bit, yeah, that's a little bit magic behind it. It's not always like this. Sometimes it also depends on your mood and your brain. Yeah. Sometimes you have like these days where you think, oh, it's... Oh, shit. No sound. Your melody lines, it will get automatically sync to the scale that you use. That you use. Yeah, that's like it. Trigger like this ADS there. You can sort of select your sounds. This is like connecting the sequence to this one is sort of chopping up the loop, and you sort of can tell where to play it. Chop around, you see like this one is chopping around.
Right.
It's a little bit aleatory.
Yeah, a bit crazy. Yeah. How do you reconnect it? Ich hab's noch nicht so hundertprozentig, also das ist halt da alles. Das ist genauso hart wahrscheinlich wie das Ding.
Ja, sehr schön.
Einen besseren Sofatisch als sowas.
Ja. Ich stelle meine Freundin im Kaffeemast drauf und dann geht sie ja voll ab.
Ja.
Schatz, was ist das? Wo?
Yeah, you could have everything on there, but then it will be it. Yeah. I mean, you can also put everything on there and try to do it with a little bit of sand. But this melody, for example, doesn't make too many sense.
Welcher Baustein
draufklickt? Es ist eine Kamera, die das erkennt.
Die von unten, das muss er filmen. Aber, also das ist unten eine Kamera, die gerade den Tisch filmt. Okay, was?
Oh Gott, Videoüberwachung, was fällt dann da?
Ja. Videoüberwachung, oh nein!
Das ist halt, je größer das Teil, dann müssen wir auch wissen, wo gerade wieso.